at it again. I'm here to pick up my non-heterosexual life partner, Dave Spencer, lifelong friend, known him for a long time. And we're hitting the road to Monroe, Oregon, to Alsea Falls Recreational Site, to take on yet again another Mudslinger race. 17 miles of single track, maybe some, logging roads, whatever they have in store for us. And this time, I'm bringing some heat. You'll just have to wait and see for that. Oh yeah, let's go. Get it. Check out Nancy Joe's. Small mom and pop burger shop in the Willamette Valley. Well, we made it to our home away from home for right now. The guest house in Junction City. It's not much to this little town, but what's up? Hey Dave, are you sleeping?
Oh, of course I'm sleeping, right?
Not anymore. Rise and shine, bro. We got a race to go to. Oh. So we are here at elevation 888. They're expecting us to get way up here, which is technically, well, that's 884. 1884. We're either gonna go this way or we're gonna go up this way. What do you think, man? I don't know, man. You are here. So I broke my bike, and all I can do right now is coast the rest of the trail. Any uphill, I lose speed. And yeah, we're just gonna have to coast the rest of it. Good stuff.